This is the area Cass said to check out, but I don't see anyone. Let's take a look around and see what we can find. Looks like they brought some backup. Get ready. This area shows evidence of survivors, but it appears mutants were here too. That can't be good. This device must be how these survivors got their distress call to Cass. Looks like they were dragged away alive. But to where?
Hey, listen up. I'm getting new signal from an area north of your position. Get up there and check it out.
That's what I'm talking about.
Kurde, no i co? No i nie wziął.
Yet no blood? Let's take a closer look and figure out what is going on around here. Cerebrospinal fluids have been extracted from these bodies. No logical explanation as to why mutants would do such a thing. We need to find the other survivors the same way.
Our radios are up and running. We got a read on a handful of rescue beacons at the Kinship Plaza. Get over there and help those people out. Might be where Von Bock is.
Detecting a lot of movement right under your feet. We need to get the survivors out of here as fast as we can.
Thank you. back to base!
Thanks, pal. You won't regret this.
I have a read
returning
on a group of survivors located at Kinship Tower. As well as some mutants. Let's hurry. We need to help.
Area secure. Clear!
I'm detecting a large amount of seismic activity. Be ready for anything. Something doesn't seem right here. Stay on your toes. Earth Republic reinforcements are on the way. We need to hold our position until they arrive. Those mutants from the underground appear to be coursing with the adrenal drive.
Moving forward!
Take
Secure the area. We can't leave any bad guys alive.
Elite. Whee!
It's a big fella. Be careful.
Get up, man.
Personnel are safe and sound. It doesn't look like Mr. Von Bach is one of them.
Got some good news for you. We're reading another rescue beacon to the north. We think it could be Von Bach. Check it out and report back.
Drive time.